If you're like me and you take tons of handwritten notes, whether it's in a journal, a post-it note, maybe you're jotting down a recipe, you're out and you have something on a napkin. But once you get back and you want to have that digitized, how can you best do that? Well, the good news is with the updates to a lot of the AI tools and specifically to ChatGPT, this is working really well. Now, I want to tell you a little bit about how you can do this easily using the app and kind of the background and why this may or may not work for you as well as some of the other tools out there. So let's get into it. Hey, I'm Adam with the Productivity Academy. So let's talk about digitizing your handwritten notes. Presumably you've got some in a notebook or you're like me and occasionally you either write out your list or you jot down notes or you brainstorm and you want to save that stuff for later. Sometimes there's some really good information or you want it to be easily found in the future. Now in the past, I know I'd used a bunch of different tools to try to do this and it was so with okay results. I think part of the issue is my handwriting. It is terrible, and I will show you an example in a minute as we get into it of how impressed I am that the ChatGPT or with the vision is able to use the OCR or optical character recognition, however they're doing in the background, to then transform the handwriting into digitized notes that you can copy and paste. So let's actually go through and do this. What I highly suggest you do is to grab the app on your phone. It's available, the OpenAI app is available on either your Apple device or your Android device. You can go and get that and install it. It's going to be much easier to do. It's a free app, and then you can use your phone to take pictures, which is what you're going to want to do, and quickly move things around from your phone then into your favorite note-taking device. So once you have the app installed, you can take a picture of your handwritten notes just like this. I suggest doing it one page at a time and giving it a very simple prompt just like you see on the screen here, just asking it to transcribe the notes. Now, once you've done that, really all you need to do is copy out the text and then paste it into your favorite journaling or note-taking system, whether that's something like Obsidian or Rome or whatever it may be, Evernote, whatever it is you're using. And then give it a quick proofread. It's not perfect. It works incredibly well, but there still might be some mistakes made. And depending on what your use case is for this, if this is personal notes, recipes, brainstorms, things like that, it might not be as important. If this is professional and has, you know, some real consequences behind it, make sure that you're proofreading it. It may not be perfect. And again, you'll want to go through there and you may need to do some formatting. Something else that now might be a good time to do is to go through and tag. If you're using any sort of tagging system, you may want to add that there where you can go back and find it easier. You're giving it maybe a reference of what this was about. Was it a recipe? Make sure that it's tagged correctly. Things like that. Going through and doing that can really help you out. And maybe you'd want to also add a tag called handwritten or hand notes or something like that to help you narrow down if maybe in the future you remember, oh, I wrote something down. I remember I digitized it, but I don't remember exactly what it was about. That could help you in the future. Just an idea to make things simpler. So I highly suggest giving this a shot. It has been truly impressive for me, where before it was really hit or miss with my lack of decent handwriting. But now I've got a go-to method to go in to take pictures of any notes I want to take and then to quickly get them transcribed into digital method or into a digital means, copy and paste that into my note-taking system, and I am good to go. If you have any comments or questions about how you can use this in your note-taking systems or journaling systems, leave a comment below. Happy to get back to you.